Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how we did fun and playing Safeway. In East Bay, Cali, born and raised, on the campus where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, studying, relaxing, all cool. I'm working out Safeway to help pay for school. Some other co-workers were up to no good. Started making trouble with my managers. I got put on probation and my mom got scared and said I'm trying to implement fun and play in Safeway. I went to Quit Divine and when he came near, the office door said fun and had to wait in here. If anything I can say, this man was rare, but not forget it. You're home to Safeway. I clocked into my shift about 7 or 8, and I yelled to Divine, "Your home, smell you later." I looked at my store, I was finally dead. Had fun and play in the Princess Safeway.